See, rank and authority are synonymous. See, the centurion understood it. Now, I'm going to show you something. Everywhere you look in your Bible where there was a miracle, you did not see just the name Jesus. Most of the time, watch this, you heard Lord. Lord signifies rank. The centurion, when he came to him and said his servant was sick, and Jesus said, "I'll come and heal you," he said, "Lord,
thank you, God.
I'm not worthy that you should come under my roof, because you outrank me."
All right.
Hallelujah. You outrank me, so I can't have you coming under my roof. But if you just send the word, because your word signifies your rank. He said, "I know you'll be all right." He said, "Watch this. I'm going to show you how I understand." He said, "Because I am a man under authority." I understand rank. And because I'm under authority, I've got men under me.
Yes.
And in my submitted authority, I can tell this one to go and he goes, and this one comes and he comes. So I know if you outrank me, all you got to do is send the word and my servant will be healed. Jesus said, "I've not seen this kind of faith in all of Israel." In other words, I ain't never seen none of y'all understand right like this centurion understands it.
Yes, yes, yes. Thank you, God.
See, Israel was too common with Jesus to get a miracle. Hallelujah.
Thank you,
some
God.
Some of them calling Jesus out of familiarity.
My God.
Others calling Jesus to mock him.
My God.
But those outside of those understood who he was, and they